gone. That's a big deal.
That's really cool how you got the feeders set up.
How long you had the property?
Oh, shoot, my mom and dad bought this probably 35, 40 years ago.
I guess they both passed?
Yes. This is
Strawberry's place.
Scotland, right? Now, are there deer on this property, or?
Yeah, we allow a little of that, you know, mostly for novice hunters.
Yeah, where you're trying to train, Getting used to the pond. What kind of fish do you have?
Like this pond here, that's a really nice catfish in it. There's bass and bluegill and a few crappie.
All right.
This one's mainly bass and bluegill and crappie.
Are they just retention ponds or are they spring?
Both of them actually have a little bit of spring-fed stuff, especially this one.
Hard to believe they got iced over.
Yeah, pretty thick.
Yeah.
A couple of days like this in the auto.
Oh yeah, it won't take time at all. Feel like February anymore, does it?
Uh-uh. Good to get a break.
Yeah, I don't think it's over yet, but
right,
it might be.
Very nice to get a break.
Get a little stand there. Okay, so this makes a big circle. Yeah. Where's the property in northern Missouri?
Mostly around Milan.
Okay.
On the west of Milan. Then we got about 800 acres near Mexico, Missouri.
Yeah, I have three kids in Kirksville.
Ah, okay. Well, just west of Kirksville is where most of it's at.
Born up there tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they're younger.
That's where Kent's grandson goes, Kirksville.
Oh yeah, yeah, there's a lot of deer up there.
Yeah, I mean, you bet.
Okay, so this drives all the way back around, yeah. And this is where you keep the birds, right?
Well, sounds healthy.
Well, what started that? Let it set a second. Hang on a second. All right.